Leo the lion is lonely, because no one wants to be his friend. One day, he sees Max the monkey. He says, "Can you be my friend?" "Sure," answered Max. "I like to have a lot of friends. We can play together." Leo and Lion is very happy and start to chase Max. Max does not want to catch him, so he runs faster and faster. Then he finds a very healthy. "Why are you running after me?" "I chase all my friends," Leo says. "Then I eat him." "Then stay away," Max says. "I don't want to be your friend. It's a wonder you have no friends."
Thank you. Dun, da, da, da.